This is, I'm recording this thing from Sham Sundar Ghat of Khardaha. Here, Gurudev Rabindra Nath Tagore has stayed for about 52 days during several phases of his life. When I first visited this Sham Sundar Ghat 10 years ago, in about 2003, I saw this statue and this fairy gate in a quite bad and dilapidated condition. Now I'm seeing that it is been well restored and painted, and there is a board here stating that it's been renovated by Rabindra Smriti Rakha Committee, and there is a garden also which has been fenced, but alas I cannot enter the premise because it's been locked up. This gate is the only archway of a building, two-storied building, who stood there called SHIVALAYA. SHIVALAYA went to the bed of Ganges when there is centenary of Gurudev Rabindra Nath Tagore. Only this gateway remained. There is Sham Sundar Ghat in proximity. And here is my father standing here. This is Sham Sundar Jetty. You are looking at the Ganges. This is a beautiful, I must admit that this has been beautifully maintained, and if it is done this way, it could be a very good tourist attraction. And here is my mother inside our car. Dekhecho gate ta dekhte pachho ere kintu video recording hocche
hai
ha
video recording
hawa pachho
ha ha gate khule diyecho to tai jonno
ha niye rakh
on hatro na hatro.